AP's off on the lav.
Fuck you, no it's not.
What is this lab doing?
We got 40 people on the server, so that's pretty okay.
Am I on a squid right now or no?
Whoops!
Since it's our server, we should be split up anyway.
Whoa!
I'm dead!
I just kicked Riker Striker.
Yeah, we got one open in Alpha.
Hello. Oh god.
Jeez, how did I miss that?
I heard that RPG. No, there aren't. Oh, man, a squid. Okay.
So that guy, that Riker Striker, I just kicked him and told him that racism died when Obama got elected.
What did he say?
Yep.
Why did he kick him?
Racism.
Trouble.
Why was he saying?
Was it at least funny?
No, kept dropping the N-bomb.
Racism died when Obama.
Tell him he's gonna make it funny.
Thanks, Obama.
I love Thanks, Obama.
I'm kind of hoping he comes
back. Did
that
ATGM just hit a tree?
I think it did. Yeah, it is. The out of bounds shit is so small on this. It really is.
Because there's no chips.
Thank you. Yeah, you should. And go kill that other one.
Thanks, Victor.
Yeah, it was. I'm on it. There's still one more. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh cool, I just killed an axe myself. That's interesting.
I'm gonna have to make an 8-point turn here.
Apparently jumping in the river kills you.
Oh!
Yeah.
Fuck. Some guy from your helicopter just tossed an impact right into my face.
God, fucking AP.
Go fuck yourself. I'm talking to the little boy that keeps on shooting missiles at me.
Sorry. I'm getting stingered at now, if that makes you feel any better. I don't know, I'm still in the squid.
Ooh.
There we go. I don't really like this map for little birding, I have to say.
Yeah, I'm in the map. I'm a weird squid.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm a squid. I'm dead. Oh.
Not feeling it. Ah! That looked like it went through his rails.
Hey, Eddie, you in chat?
God damn it. You had to shoot me while I'm shooting at a little bird.
Jesus, what?
Sure. Holy shit.
Here you go, Strange. Enjoy.
What's the levolution for this piece of shit map?
You can raise and lower the water levels. You can drain the lake. It's actually, yeah, it's pretty fun.
Gotcha.
And you can, like, you can refill the lake even too. And then drain it again. And then refill it again.
Keep the water, please.
It's unique in that respect. And that you can unlevel Lucian. You can de-level Lucian. Yeah, I have no clue.
Yeah, I don't know why this building's indestructible. Like, you can't even blow.
How do you raise and lower the water level?
There's one in the you see at the northeast edge, there's a couple buildings.
Gotcha. God damn it. Did you just tow missile me when I spawned?
Yeah, I think so.
Holy shit, when did I get an M60? This is awesome.
That was one of the weapons in the second assault.
I know, but I don't ever remember getting it.
God damn it.
AP.
It's a turkey shoot.
So can you cheese fucking the spot assists for the sniper rifle with the MAV?
It's not cheesing, it's just getting them.
Yeah.
Cheat.
So the one closest to their spawn?
That whole section, like the frigates, is in a commanding fucking position.
Oh shit, I didn't realize they could get up on this end. That sucked. Yeah, dude, it seems like it's always on. Every shot I fired at him has been AP. Yep.
Oh wait, that's right. I don't know this map at all.
Somebody's so flammable.
Standing still.
Oh yeah, I did. G.I. Joe style.
G.I. Joe.
Iwarakatsu
Fusu no. G.I. Joe.
This G.I. Joe is for children.
Hue.
There is.
You have to set it up to be not right click.
Mm-hmm.
That's retarded. Okay, I'm gonna have to go fix that then.
Oh, this Cuzzles are ruining the Battlefield game, but BF2 is perfect.
And there was a version of BF2 for consoles. Not true.
Yes.
Didn't Watch Dogs literally have a setting for like that just made the game better on PC?
Yes.
That was turned off by default.
Yes, and it was the best was that there was actually some code that was commented out, and it was lol, no one cares about PC.
Yeah,
it literally said that.
What game was that?
Watch Dogs.
That's funny.
And it's like, it was funny because it's like you turned on all that shit and you had hardly any FPS drop.
Yeah. Probably because it wasn't trying to... Probably because it was trying to, like, not aggressively downsample the game.
Oh yeah, you know what game we used? I don't know if it still does that, but Planet Side 2 used to be that really bad, and you would actually run faster with lowest texture settings.
What?
No, you actually ran better on higher textures.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. That's what I meant.
Those fucking bollards.
That was cool.
That was only in the beta, I think.
Nope, that was live. That was Battlefield Live. Yeah, for the first 3-4 months, low terrain detail was ultra, and ultra was low. I was actually gonna check that recently, because I remember that being true.
Fucking ECM, goddammit. Can't see shit.
Okay, no good hit one. Oh my god.
There we go. Thank you. Ooh. Oh fuck.
Oh, fucking MBT law doesn't do shit damage. Yeah. I actually hip-fired it though.
I actually just hit it with like an XM25, did like 50 damage.
Is that the
it did,
is that the
but that's
guy
the thing,
that
was 100,
the,
which
bullshit.
The small would have done.
He'll actually auto-disable a helicopter if you hit him with the grenade launcher. The 320.
You'll disable a chopper if you fucking sneeze at it.
Basically.
Yeah, it's actually pretty easy to hit a helicopter with the 320, apparently. So why was there any so far at this point? You gotta be fucking out.
Yay!
That are also strangely immune to everything.
Yep.
Well, because they've already been destroyed.
Oh my god.
To destroy them even more? Come on, save it.
What? This
Does
little sign I can't blow up? God damn it.
Or do we just not get one anymore?
It's kind of weird that these points that have like a commanding fucking view of the map are completely indestructible. Side.
The fuck? God damn it! All this invincible shit's annoying as fuck.
Yeah, I
thanks,
think
Obama.
I love
get
that.
In. Get in.
The authentic
yeah,
BF2 experience.
The worst of the maps I've played yet.
Wait, no, it's not the real BF2 experience. I can actually hit things with my LMG.
When you spawn on C, you spawn closer to A than you do C.
Oh god, it feels good to fire the M60.
M60 is made of magic and fluffy deers.
Yep.
It's been good for a long time, dude.
It never was bad.
It's a really solid... It's just a really solid all-around LMG.
It's a 76. It's a 762 gun, right?
Mmm.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you were already hurt.
It does like 40 damage a bullet.
34, but okay.
That's higher than that, isn't it?
34. It's 34.
400. Round.
How did that- what? His back was- okay, whatever.
Me, god, 5 second damage.
Oh my god, what?
Honestly, one of the things I'm most impressed about BF4 is, like, raising and lowering water levels that actually, like, work. And,
yeah.
You know, the water...
There's good dynamics to it.
We're getting it now.
Sure.
No, that's the other team talking.
Oh, damn.
Yes.
We're not getting D.
No. No, we're on A still, trying to cap that back from you guys. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's not head to F. Oh wait, there's no F.
They just dropped a few guys off on the roof on A.
I like the long reload on the MPX, it looks cool.
Oh god, there's nothing worse than reloading being mid reload on firefight the next hole over.
It's in the water. I see him. Got him. Boom. He's disabled in the water. Got him.
Oh shit, that's a quad bike, not a thing.
Good eye. Remember, they're on the roof at Alpha. Yeah.
Just for Jaws, are you really running a fucking defense curve, man?
I have no idea. I haven't fucking played this game in a while.
He's running the defense curve.
Probably.
Yep.
Piece of shit.
Actually, he is now.
Really?
I'm running mine.
The buff in the chest was going to show one shot of
you. I'm running...
Oh my god.
Mines, rockets, no mines, and flak.
Hey, hacks, prepare us.
Somebody in the squad might be running it.
Nah, I guess it's a... Isn't it for that part?
I don't know.
Got the guy that was shooting us.
This is VF4.
Shit. LAB. Huh? Yeah. I bailed. Yeah, I know, that's why he killed us. Hmm?
Alright.
Hello.
You don't see very many RPGs.
And Arnold and Kerosene 2. It's like I killed all of you goony-ass goons.
Well, I was trying to RPG the,
I know you got that spawn beacon on that building I can't get up to. Maybe it's not you, maybe it's other guys now. Whatever. Hopefully that map will actually realize you can blow it up.
Boom!
Fuck you!
God, I love RPG sniping. Truly the holiest of kills.
God damn it!
Wait, what? Damn! That was a nice shot with the fucking helicopter spinning in front of me.
Oh okay, my god. I'm not even mad at that. That's awesome.
The guy revives you and you get up and catch another one. Oh.
Oh, video games.
Oh god, moments like that just make it all worth it. All the bullshit.
Would you describe
Battlefield
that as a battlefield
hits because
moment?
It loves me.
Oh, there's a tune there.
How did this one raise or lower the floodgates on this map?
Check the big ass control towers by the bridge that are indestructible, it's up in there.
Objective Charlie is under our control.
Cool, thanks.
Incidentally, they also make a good defensive position.
The panels start on fire inside.
I can't,
and
you can't destroy the fucking walls in that room. Oh.
Ow.
That's annoying as shit.
Got fire.
You can't destroy those tower walls. I mean,
I was gonna say at the same time though, you're stuck. If you're inside, you take damage from the consoles that are on fire.
Yeah. See, I had some hope out there, and they said, no, a different team made these maps.
Tell me this guy isn't gonna try to fucking hovercap this shit.
He's going to.
There you go, Josh.
No, just make it passes.
So is it this control panel with the video monitors in front of it? Shit. Okay, thanks.
He bailed.
I've heard people say good things about the UMP, but I'm not really digging it, man.
Oh, I thought I could save it.
UMP 45. Slow rate of fire, which makes a PDW kind of worthless.
No, because it does a lot of damage.
The ump, you mean?
It does the same damage at close range as the SCAR does, but it has bigger magazine, I guess, and better hip fire.
Hey, if the same support deploys two ammo bags, does it refill, like, rockets twice as fast?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You gotta take the D.
Well, guess I hit that too late.
I'm just camping the objective with an M60, so like... Yeah, I mean, it's an M60 with a tripod. Fuck!
Alright, Haggard, let's get this shit.
Yeah, I didn't realize they were coming up behind you, sorry.
From behind.
So I'm really glad those fucking murder bots are pickups and not just equipped items.
Ah.
It's fucking TARDIS box.
Oh,
who the fuck's shooting at me?
What?
I'm missing the Tech 9 and the AKM.
I'm missing your mom. Ah.
Jesus, what?
It's almost as if, it's almost as if every time you kill them, they'll just come back 15 seconds later.
Who's jingling?
Some bitch.
Somebody's cat. Some bitch. Please go spawn killing cunt. Kill yourself, you copy me. Card of peace.
Okay.
The D-Eagle isn't.
These dice are terrible, awful people, and I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them so much.
Yeah,
and
their
dice, and their dice. I mean, like, if we have this boss 12 and the striker already, then it's like, I mean, we already
wrong.
All we were missing is the Deagle, and we have the trifecta of retarded, stupid Hollywood bullshit, dumbass guns.
Wow, what the fuck?
So why does the Bulldog not understand this shit?
Because it shoots the same round as the Scar does.
Oh, Jesus.
How much damage does the 50 cal on tanks and LEVs do?
Against what?
Enough.
People.
Oh, I think I'm gonna...
That seems low because, like.
Yeah, it's slower because, you know. It's not make it overpowered as fuck.
Well, like, the fucking M60 does, what, 34 damage a hit? Yeah, fair enough.
In BF2, the AK-101, which is in 5.56, did more damage than the SCAR-H, which is in 7.62.
East of where you are, there's an enemy chopper.
You know there's nothing about math, bitch.
Jon Snow. Yo, I'm so glad I'm so glad that the fucking potatoes kid murdered that girl. That was so rad. The murder is definitely the best part of Game of Thrones. It's definitely the murder. Oh, shots fired.
I feel like I'm talking to a random edge generator.
Okay, I guess we really don't have teeth.
Really?
Did you just get killed by Claymore?
Yep.
Dead.
Revived and then re-murdered.
Oh, wow. Somebody behind
I got. Well, there's like two guys up there. There's a recon and somebody else.
And another claymore.
Two of them, three.
I don't understand why I can't see the fucking strings from that shit.
So, I'm pinned the fuck down here, Arnold.
It's alright. I'm suppressing them back.
I didn't make it.
Guys, I think we can still win this if we stick together and fight hard.
Contact, go ahead. Aggro.
God damn it.
That fucking helicopter MD is just crashing the wall.
I keep thinking that the holosite says YOLO.
YOLO site?
Yep.
If it did say YOLO, I would never use anything else.
Definitely.
Womp womp.
And it upon
rip.
At least when I crashed, I rejoined on the winning team.
Yeah.
Nah, I'll leave him. Wait, that means we're gonna lose continually anyway, because we lost again.
It's been working better. That's admittedly because we're not playing Rush anymore. It was bad last night because we were playing Rush.
I was saying, I'm taking off, so good night.
Grandpa!
Hey, whoever I killed with that RPG, you just got me my RPG service card.
Doodles.
Yay.
Catch you guys later.
Wait, was I squad leader that entire time?
It bad.